guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyanka and today's video is going to be a vlog of Blenders Fried Fashion Tour 2017, which is happening today in Hyderabad at N Convention. And I am going to show you guys a quick little get ready with me as well as to how I did my makeup and what I'm wearing. The designers that are showcasing their designs are Shantanu & Nikhil and Falguni Shen Peacock. So for today's show, the showstopper is Jacqueline Fernandez, and I hope you enjoyed the vlog and also I hope you like the get ready with me. Let me know in the comments below, and if you're on my Instagram, you would probably already see all these clips from the show and even my outfit and everything. And I'll leave all the details in the description box as to the makeup breakdown and also my outfit details and everything. So I'm gonna start off with Clinique Moisture Surge. Basically you can go with any moisturizer. You guys would have seen this in my recent Nykaa haul. I am still trying it out. I'm yet to review this, which will be up soon. So I've used up pretty much a lot. So I'm just gonna moisturize my face. First, it's a very lightweight moisturizer and it is perfect for oily to like combination skin, and it makes your makeup glide on quite smoothly. I'm gonna start off with a lip balm for my lips, and this is the Forest Essentials Sweet Narangi Lip Balm. It's not tinted, basically. I'm going with the Miss Claire Studio Perfect Professional makeup primer, and I'm just gonna take a little bit. This has a very gel-like consistency. I pretty much use this all the time. I am trying some other new primer, but I think I like this better than what others I have tried. Help makeup slide on very smoothly on your skin, and so that even if there are any dry patches or unevenness. And also I don't find that this one minimizes the pores that much, but yeah, generally yeah, that is what a primers do. Because I have some spots right now, I'm gonna go with a concealer. But firstly I'm gonna use the CC cream, and this one tends to immediately brighten my skin. That's the reason I tend to use this a lot. I'm going with the concealer from the Kiss Beauty Highlighter and Contour Kit. I'm going with this shade, and then I'm gonna apply it with my fingers. I'm just gonna warm it up and apply it with my fingers. With tapping motion, I'm just gonna blend it in. Apply a little bit more concealer here. I'm going with the orange-ish shade. I'm going to top it off with the normal concealer. And since I'm not much of a foundation person, I am going with Isadora Cushion Foundation. Cushion foundations are like super easy to use when you're in a hurry, and for like quick 5 minutes makeup, these are like the best. And also if you're a beginner or somebody who's a little lazy like me, these are like perfect. With a slight patting motion, I'm gonna apply the foundation. This gives a medium to basic coverage. I wouldn't say this gives high coverage. Put on some foundation on my neck as well. So I blended in, and now I'm taking the Kiss Beauty makeup fixing spray and I'm gonna spray it on my face. You can actually go for any makeup fixing spray, or actually even rose water tends to work quite fine with me. I'm gonna just pat everywhere that I sprayed this makeup fixing spray, so that I'm pushing in the product and it will stay in place. And also I have slight rough patches here and there because we are transitioning into winter. So anyway, that's the reason I was using the makeup fixing spray. I think MAC makeup fixing spray is also just amazing for this. When I went to the counter just to try it on, she showed me how to use it, and it is insane how much difference it made after she put the Fix Plus. I'm just gonna set all my makeup. Starting off with my under eyes. This is a damn good powder foundation. Along with L'Oreal powder foundation and MAC, I really like using this one as well. Now I'm gonna take some shades from the new Tube palette by The Balm Cosmetics. I'm gonna go with Sultry here and just gonna put it all over my eyelid. Maroonish shade here, which is called Sexy, and I'm gonna just put it in my crease area just to create that depth effect. And I am going with the sparkly shade here, which is called Silly, and just gonna take it and put it all over my eyelid. Silly is a sparkly brownish black with a slight gold shimmer in it, and it is perfect for any evening occasions or, you know, when you're trying to create a subtle smoky eye. I'm gonna go take a little bit of black shade from the Sivana Colors palette, and I'm gonna add a little more black there and to give it a little more smoky effect. With a little bit of a bronze shade here and add it to the corners of my eyes so that it's not all black and I have some shimmer as well. I'm gonna go in with this maroonish shade again, Sexy, and add a little more depth. Then I'm just gonna take the other side of the blending brush and blend it all together so that we don't have any sharp looking edges. And I'm gonna take a little bit of my powder foundation and dust off everything excess, because there was some fallout. I'm gonna take the Artbo bronzer and bronze up my face a little bit so that it doesn't look flat. Take this bronzy shade here and add it just across my cheekbone. I'm gonna put it, take a little bit of it, and I'm gonna press the brush against my nose. Squeeze it a little. And to just have that contoured effect. I'm taking in the lighter shade and using it as a highlighter. Taking the Artbo Sweetheart palette, and I'm taking a fan brush and taking it throughout and just adding a little bit more highlight on my cheeks. I'm gonna add a little highlight on my under my eyebrow as well. Hanging with the Lash Sensational from Maybelline, and this is quite voluminous and sort of separates your lashes and everything, so I'm just gonna go on with this. So I'm done with the mascara, and as you can see, it has completely opened up my eyes. I'm going to go in with the Miss Claire Long Lasting Matte Lipstick in the shade Soft Brown for lips. Beautiful brown shade. Now, I've been wearing this a lot. I think I've posted some pictures on my Instagram as well wearing this, and I'm wearing it in my previous week video, and all of you guys have been asking about this. So this is the shade. And then I'm gonna top it off with the Kiss Beauty Flat Finish Pigment Gloss in the shade 23. This is of a very beautiful brown shade. I'm just gonna add this so that the lipstick stays put and also it gives me an intense effect. I'm just gonna add this for clip-on bangs. Or a fringe, and just for fun, because I'm heading out for a fashion event. So you just gotta clip them on like this. That's pretty much it for this Get Ready With Me. And I got the clip-on bangs from rosegirl.com. And I think the Rose Girl haul video is already up on my channel. You can check that out. And also, I'll leave all the details of what I'm wearing. And yeah, this is it for today's look. And I hope you enjoy the vlog as well. So make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on any further videos. I'll leave the outfit details and all the accessories details in the description box. That is it for today's video, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.